National Weather Service in Albany has issued a flash flood watch for portions of northwestern Connecticut, western Massachusetts, and New York, including the following areas: in northwestern Connecticut, northern Litchfield and southern Litchfield. In western Massachusetts, northern Berkshire and southern Berkshire. In New York, eastern Albany, eastern Columbia, eastern Dutchess, eastern Greene, eastern Rensselaer, eastern Schenectady, eastern Elster, Montgomery, Schoharie, southern Fulton, southern Herkimer, southern Saratoga, western Albany, western Columbia, western Dutchess, western Greene, western Rensselaer, western Schenectady, and western Elster. Until 9 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time this evening. Showers and thunderstorms will develop this afternoon into the early evening. Thunderstorms will be capable of producing torrential downpours resulting in rainfall rates of 1 to 2 inches per hour. Heavy rainfall rates could lead to flash flooding, especially in urban, poor drainage and low-lying areas. Also, locations that have received heavy rainfall in the past week will be susceptible for flash flooding. A flash flood watch means that conditions may develop that lead to flash flooding. Flash flooding is a very dangerous situation. You should monitor later forecasts and be prepared to take action should flash flood warnings be issued.